What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to the Garden Warfare 2 video. Today, we'll be boogieing our Brainz right over here. That sounds weird. We're going to play Party Brainz, and every time I get party time, you guys will hear it, but I can't until I actually edit the video. Every time I get party time, you will hear the best Plants vs. Zombies song in history. But first, get some disco lights on. Here we go. Boogie your Brainz right over here. Oh no. Right now. Alrighty then, let's do this. I'm gonna save my next heroic kick for you, P. Yelling. It's not gonna be necessary. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. It'll take you long to turn around. I hate this Rose, because she almost got me killed for that. There is no Rose. What the heck hit me then? Going up here. Oh, Electro P. Good shot. Don't do this already, man. Come on. Thank you. Sneak attack. Go all the way back here. They don't expect it. I think I'm going to be in front of them. But boom, I'm right here. Gone. Rose, just go to find me. You're going to have to. You should have go to find me. No. Not one kill away every time. That was just bound to happen. It'll probably happen like 3 more times as well. Anyway, I'll just beat you up if you don't mind. It'd be perfect if I was Toxic Brainz. But it makes no sense. We're Party Brainz. I mean, we literally boogie our Brainz all over the place. I gotta stop saying that. It sounds so weird. Good butter barrage, man. Oh! Perfect. Of course. I get just getting notified and impeached. It's okay. We're fine. We can easily get away from this. Okay. Avenge you. I don't know how that house got didn't kill me. Go for you. Boom, boom, bam. You're dead. Ow. Why? Stop. Just stop with that number, please. Every single video. Alright, we're getting off this Rose. I'm gonna be glad to as well. Never mind, I'm going for the cactus. Wait, it's not a petrified, is it? Nope, we're good. Alright. Boogie your Brainz right over here. I thought that go was a loppy. Not gonna lie. Heck, just hit me there. Mech Breaker killed me in one shot? What the heck? Man, I know I have like 36 health, but holy cow. Damage reduction, where you at? Watch this, midair. Oh, never mind. He's literally getting stunned and slowed down with every possible ability. Happens to me all the time, man. Welcome to my world. Get goatified and stinking goop and then stunned by EMP. This isn't gonna go well. This is not gonna go well. It's not gonna go well. Every single time I play this game, I get taunted on. What did I do wrong? I'm literally playing the game. What a surf. I'm really just surviving these husk cops. I don't think I want to go over there anymore. All of a sudden, people can just play Garden Warfare. That's insane. Anyway, if the goal was to get Vanquish Master, that's been accomplished already. That was pretty fast. We now have a rank 1, and usually when you mention the rank 1, they instantly leave. So is this going to happen? It's not going to happen. Are you kidding me? I guess it doesn't really matter anymore, because literally anytime I play this game, I'm spawning behind or next to an enemy every single time. No, don't want to get the revive. It's too late. All right, sorry, another house cop. Doesn't matter, those chompers here is gonna ruin it. Wait, did I just kill the chomper? Chomper is no longer resistant, we're fine. I love that shared vanquishes count towards party time, it's so good, dude. Because I literally had to run away from that situation. Oh, you're already dead, that's the only reason I came over here. Oh, he just got sent to the back rooms. He might be spent as well. Wait for the husk cop. Yep. Now go over here. Now shuck shot. Oh, multi shuck. Should have helped you if you didn't have that, man. Alright, I'm gonna get off this chomper. Never mind, he's dead. I'm gonna get off this thinking metal pedal and try to step in the spike weed. There we go. Just not get hit by that. That'd be sad. Got some nice boogier brains right over here playing in the background. I can't hear it. I'll hear it later. And I'm only getting assists. Well, you know the point of party time to get you assists, master. Alright, well, there's another one. I'm doing pretty well. Okay. Pea shooter. Can I actually get a kill off you this time? Goodbye. I know what you're gonna do, so I'm just gonna do that and get it over with. Oh my gosh, nope, and the chomper's here. Oh my goodness. Heroic kick. Oh my goodness. Yeah, nice one. Now boom, bam, boom, shuck shot. No, you actually used your primary. I'm actually proud of you, man. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to heal me. Hopefully he doesn't know. Team's over already, what the heck? Team Vanquish doesn't last long at all anymore. Do heroic beam kills count? They do. I don't know why they wouldn't. This might have been bad. Was there not two people here? Why every time I'm one kill away? Every single time. I'll just take you out. Can I snipe the chomper? He noticed my presence. He's gonna go and burrow? Nope, he's just gonna accept it. Cool, I'll take it. Don't mid-air burrow me, please. Please don't. Thank you. Oh my goodness, and they're all looking this way. And they're all- See, this is what I mean. Shiny Sands isn't a meme anymore. Like, everyone spawns anywhere now. On any map. Where are you now? You spawn behind me while I'm fighting through that spawn in front of me. Cool. Perhaps you just want to perish? Oh my gosh, I love Turbo Twister. Sneak attack. Okay, she ring the gong. Good job. Sneak attack. Here we go. It's gonna be perfect. No, he knows. It can metal pedals with their extra health. Dude, I hate that so much. It had to be a metal pedal, man. I just killed you. And I, dude, we both spawned here, man. Dude, come on. I just spawned here, please. Thank you. The wild chomp was nearby. Enemy spotted. Oh gosh. Are you low enough to die by that? Now you're just gonna run away. And now there's an Electro P. Although I don't know if he really knows what he's doing. Chomper, don't save him, please. Thank you. He didn't deserve to be saved. But I am gonna kill you anyway because I feel like it. Thank you, you're actually healing me. Scientist, look over there. There's a scientist that. Take him, not me. You've taken me like 5 times. No, he wants me. Look at this guy. And he goofs me instead. No. You're not even my friend, buddy. Not gonna happen. How many spike weeds do you have? What am I even trying to save my teammate's life, bro? They're gonna forget about him in like 5 minutes, and then later I'm gonna have like the same situation, except I'm the victim, and he's just gonna be like, it is what it is, man. You wanna not? What a bean bomb. Nice one, buddy. Snipe the stuffy flower. Okay, it did 70 damage to her and then exploded and did more damage in the background. I don't know how that's possible. Well, good game. Giving a little bit of a finger wag here. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Oh my goodness, dude. Every single time I try and film a Super Brainz video, 5 people play Chomper. Every single time. Like, why not when I play, like, All-Star Foot Soldier? Why does it have to be Super Brainz, the melee class? Like, come on. Yeah, I appreciate you guys watching. Especially if you made it to the end. It really helps out since we really need the watch hours right now. That's the main goal. Hit 1,000 subscribers, no need to watch out. So, appreciate you guys, and I'll see you all in the next one.